Hello, this is Trevor from Adobe Analytics Product Management, and I'm here to show you today custom lookback windows for Attribution IQ. Custom lookback windows allow you to add any degree of lookback to your attribution model in Analysis Workspace. So here you can see I've got a pretty typical marketing channel report. I've got marketing channels here as my dimension, and online orders as my metric. Traditionally, in Analysis Workspace, the only two lookback window options I've had are visitor and visit. But you'll notice we've now added a third new option called custom lookback window. When I select that, it allows me to select any number of days, hours, minutes, weeks, months, or quarters up to 90 days to consider for my lookback window period. So by selecting 30 days or 60 days and applying that to my column, I can now analyze online orders that occurred in my reporting window, but consider touch points that occurred up to 60 days prior to the actual conversion event. To give you a better idea of how lookback windows work in Analysis Workspace, let's consider this conversion journey. In this example, a user started by seeing an email campaign, then 30 days later, seeing a search campaign. 5 days after that, a social campaign, and 10 minutes after that, opening yet another email before converting for $10. Now, my reporting window may only consider the search, social, and email, because my reporting window may only include these 6 or 7 days of touch points. So when considering a first touch model using a custom 1 day look back, Attribution IQ will consider all of the touch points that occurred up to 1 day prior for each conversion event. In this case, a first touch model would give us $10 for the social campaign because it was within 1 day of its look back window. In this example, I have a custom 7 day lookback window. The lookback window now stretches all the way to the beginning of my reporting window, including the search campaign that happened 6 days before my conversion. Notice that when I select a 7 day custom lookback window, that search is now included, and in a first touch sense, it will get credit for all $10. Finally, I have now set it to a 60 day lookback window. So that includes not only the events in my reporting window, but events that occurred prior to my reporting window. So now, even though this original email campaign happened 30 days before any of the events in my reporting window, it will now still get credit for a first touch conversion of $10. Just like the rest of the models in Attribution IQ, I can compare unlimited lookback windows to each other. By dragging and dropping another online order into my table and configuring the lookback window to something different, say 54 days, and hitting apply, I can now compare a lookback window of 54 days to a lookback window of 60 days. Or I can even compare a lookback window of 14 hours. The options are almost endless in what you can apply and compare. Additionally, custom lookback windows have been added to calculated metrics. By including a conversion event in a calculated metric and applying custom attribution model with a custom lookback window, I can now have any logic that I would normally have in a calculated metric available in calculated metrics. Finally, custom lookback windows have also been added to the attribution panel. By selecting my marketing channel or any other dimension, and my success metric such as online revenue, I can now set my custom lookback window to any number of days, weeks, months, or hours, or minutes. I can even include this across multiple attribution models. And once the panel has finished loading, I can now compare all of these attribution models using a custom lookback window in the attribution panel in the way that I'm used to in Analysis Workspace. So this is custom lookback windows for Attribution IQ. Good luck.